Hi everyone, it's Lane and I'm excited because this is one location that I really wanted to get to last time, but unfortunately time restrictions meant that I didn't get to come here. And behind me is actually Craigmillar Castle, and in Outlander, if I can pronounce it correctly, it was actually used as Ardsmuir Prison, which was after the Battle of Culloden, where some of the Jacobites, including Jaime and Murtagh, were actually kept. It was actually where we first met Lord John Grey, and this is this location where it was, right here. Not going to lie, it's absolutely freezing tonight. 6 degrees in the rain. After I took my photos, I actually had to go back to the car, warm my hands up, and then do this video. So, not gonna lie, it's a little bit cold.